I am the blood that fills the Greetings, everyone. I'm back. Well, kind of half back if you think about it. Anyway, as you can tell, I got my new model. Hello, wall. Hold on a minute. I need to find my game capture. I forgot to set it to the game. There we go. Just make sure everything's working. Fit the screen, and we're good. Oh, wait, chat. Okay, hold on. Is there a windowed mode? Good. There's no borderless mode for some fucking reason. I guess this will have to do. Is the audio okay? Or do I need to turn it down? Okay. Yeah, From Software put a lot of effort into their opening cutscenes. Well, that's a tactic. You staged the bloody coup. Well, that's just unnecessary.
Norainuga kokoro sura nakushita ka. Oo. Tomo ni kuru ka. Ueta okami.
そして戦場で拾われた狼は修行の末熟達の忍びとなった。Well, of course he did. He's the main character.
忍びの掟は忘れまいな。親の次に大事なもの。お前の心に刻むがよい。あれが今日からお前の 命を落としてもの、たとえ奪われるとも、必ず取り戻すんだ。よいなら、狼よ。Okay,
we should get to place in, I think. Like one more cutscene, I think.
一心の国取りから24年。アシナの国は斜陽にあり。
Of course.
狼の忍びは 全てを失ってい
た。 Well, that escalated quickly.
育ての義父も守るべき主も
I also modded the game, so I have a different outfit.
Shinobi, yo. Mezamete kudasai.あなたの主のために。
I'm Artorias. I also don't have a sword, so that's a problem.
井戸底におるあの忍び、特に加勢などしておりませんが。構わぬのでしょうか。大事ない。
Well, I got spotted apparently. I'm following the path the game wants me to. What the fuck?Yeah, but I'm impatient. Oh well. Who cares? It's not like I lose if I get spotted.
Yeah.
お迎えに参上いたしました。我が主。
うむ。表を上げよ。くさび丸。そなたの。
That's not my sword. Get that shit the fuck out of here.
我が忍びよ主従の約定に従い命を賭し我に仕えよ
御意
There we go, that's better. Why do I need to talk to you again? Okay. Why is it up to use items? That's just kind of awkward. just knocking over every single book I see. Right, so we're starting off with half health and no healing. I know how to deflect. See? Hello. That was easy. Oh, hi. No, fuck. Fuck. Okay, let's try that again, but with less shit. There we go. That shouldn't have been so hard for me. I've beaten this game before. All right, now it's this fucking bit. Get the fuck down here. There we go.
Ookami wo yoku mitsukete kureta.
Yeah, it was literally the most obvious door in the place.
Mairo.
Gyoi.
Chi no sadame kara nogareru koto shika dekinu to wa na.
No, well, this is going to go well.
Sashina, Mikoyo. Ojiwe no Bozen Iraika.
Genichiro Dono. Watashiwa. Sumane.
お任せを。
邪魔だてするか、巫女の忍びを。
No, I'm Artorias. You blind motherfucker.Oh, fuck. Ow. No, I'm joking. That was my second favorite arm.
Shinobi to te kono teido ka.
Yeah.
Miko wa moratte iku zo.
That's an ugly mask. What's the point of wearing a mask if it's just as ugly as your face? It's a hand.
Me zameta yo jana. Do yara mada shi no sadame de wa nai to mieru.
Wait. People died here? What? How do you die here? Oh wait, I think these are messages. What's he doing? What's the point of, what are these people doing? If you... Cool story, bro. I'm clearly Artorias.
Yeah.
Actually, they did call Artorias the Wolf Knight, so it's actually kind of accurate. Yeah, the messages. There's also a guy over here. Okay. I need to get the mortal blade before I can kill him. Of course, I've got nothing I can actually do right now. No. I want to make sure that I can find all the prayer beads, because prayer beads upgrade my health and they're hidden. So let me just look that up. Now I have my grappling hook. Hello. Oh, it's just a dog. There we go. Now I can get shurikens, which are fine. Alright, I'm pretty sure he's a mini boss. Yeah, thanks, game.
Oh,
Oh, he also dropped a seed. That's helpful. Can I turn off the tutorials? These are annoying. No. Oh, where'd you come from? Now, where'd that big fucker come from? Where'd they go? He's literally right here. Motherfucker just holding a cannon. Yeah. Wait. You saw nothing.
カラスどもとどこ極死者た。
Fucking knob end. What's the next idol? Oh yeah, it's over here. Okay. I remember this part. This is going to be painful. Okay, there we go, fast health bar there. Oh no. Not again. Ah! You fucking cut- Fuck off. What is this? Ay, ay, ay. These fucking hitboxes. With this fucking ogre. I forgot how fucking annoying this ogre was. Are you stuck? The fuck? Why does he keep spamming grab attacks? What? This is like the only enemy in the game that spams grabs like this. And it's one of the first fucking mini-bosses you fight. I mean, I'm already Artorias. Okay. Wait. Don't do the grab attacks like 50 times in a row! What did they just fucking say?! These hitboxes are ass! What am I playing Dark Souls 2? I wouldn't normally be playing this defensively, but I'm paranoid of him doing grab attacks! Fuck you! Piece of shit! I remember when I first played the game, that took me like 20 tries. And Regal can testify to that, he was there. He watched it. Just let me upgrade my Estus. I know it's not called Estus, but you know, everybody just calls it that. I have a monocular. Does not open from this side. Well, what side does it open from? There's obviously something in there, if I can't get in there from this side. Now the question is, how do I actually get there? Divine Confetti. Oh yeah, that's the one that made your sword glow purple and you deal more damage to ghosts or some shit. Well, you want some? Oh, shit. Look. Hold. I said hold on! Fuck off. Fuck. Okay. Fuck off. fuck dir. Ja. Shit. Ow. I hate having to fight mini bosses combined with regular enemies. Fuck, now what? Yeah, dragon rot. I don't give a fucking shit. I'm busy. Why is there a tree here? Is it in case the ogre throws you off? Fuck off. Broke my guard. Wonderful. I don't have the ability to block that yet. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck it. That one fucking gunner can spot you from a mile away. What? Oh, fuck off. Poorly implemented fucking stealth system.
Oh, what?
I mean, issue with retrying that mini boss is I need to clear out the enemies beforehand. I think now this is just the mini boss left. I think that's the fourth prayer bead. No, only three. What's the fourth one? Oh. I can't get a health upgrade at this point. I need to do the boss with only the basic health. I don't think it's that way. That's... yeah, the beheaded mini-boss. Which I never bothered doing. Because they're just not fun to fight. To remember correctly, those are the enemies that build up terror. Which is a one-shot kill once it builds up. Okay. Hey, this is the part with the snake, isn't it? Ow, my knees. Hi. Who even likes snakes? Come here, bitch! Go, run away, run. Retreat. Skedaddle. Just fucking go! Fucking hell! Oh shit! Run, asshole! Well, I mean, I guess I did stab his eye out, but you know, still. Oh yeah, his horse is dead. Oh well. Wait, did I fight an idol? I didn't fight an idol. I don't want to jump out here immediately. There's an idol here, isn't there? Oh, yeah. It was the one I literally just interacted with. I forgot the rest of them. Oops. Now, how many tries do you think it'll take me to beat the boss? Oh, fuck up. Oh wait, I still have one more. Was that a first try?
ネズミ、いや、切る前に名乗る。忍びは大軍じゃ、その左腕。なるほど、なら、せお主を、
お前。
おう、セキロ、お主もね、
なん
この足名にはね、ネズミ、それをか、どうやらお、どうじゃ、セキロ。
承知、
よう、セキロ。
これは、
切ってさす。
So it takes me like what? It takes me so many tries to defeat the mini boss, but when I get to the actual boss, I do it first try. Yeah, I'm totally consistent with skill. I think that's all the prayer beads. Oh wait, there's one more. But that's the first health upgrade I can get. Now we enhance our attack and we enhance our health. And this is before the blazing bow. Wait, did I get in here? Wait, can I just go through the door? Oh. I thought I'd have to climb. We found the least annoying souls like dogs. Tip up. No, it's a big man. Fat man. Dun 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 dun, fat man. Why is he walking backwards? We see Fat Man has perfected the moonwalk. You look like Smo's younger cousin. Now we just need Ornstein and everything's complete. And then again, there's a guy who goes around shooting lightning at us. I should probably get my healing refilled before going for the Blazing Bull. And that would be a smart idea, don't you think? The beginning of this game is just boss after boss after boss. Like too many bosses in a row, then there's two bosses in a row. Although it's probably more interesting to watch we get to the good stuff quicker. Like, you don't want to see me fucking about in a castle, you want to see me kill the boss, right? Oh well, get my ass handed to me by a boss before I kill it. Fucking hell, jeez. Oh, that still deals damage to me if I block it. What? Are you? Oops. Excuse me. Excuse me, pardon me. Coming through. Hi. By the way, you know, in case you didn't notice, there's a giant fuck off bill. Good job. Dipshit. Ow. Jesus Christ. I would make a joke about this boss being bullshit, but that'd be too obvious. Excuse me. Come me through. Pardon me. Just Artorias coming to kill a bull. Don't worry about it. There we go. Killed the bull. Hey. You're a cunt. Okay, cool story. Guess we'll go to the temple. No, the temple may be a bit tricky. I'll do the castle first. Actually, maybe I should actually get the prosthetic equipment rather than just running around without it. Yeah, now we have spirit emblems. Now, first thing I want to do is get my another gold seed, because I know there's one here. Okay, I got my firecrackers. Probably should have got that fitted before the first boss. I mean, the, you know. bull. Hey, yeah, Dragon Rot, shut the fuck up. Oh, fuck. And now, we're going to take you back to the past. To play the shitty games that suck ass. Wait, hold on, I'm not the other wrong guy. Why are guys with torches always so dangerous in Souls games? You ever noticed that? Whenever a guy has a torch on a Souls game, they'll just spam it and deal a shit ton of damage. Even if it's a fucking Hollow in Dark Souls 1. Now I can get three more from this area. Shut the fuck up. Okay. It's raining, how am I on fire? Fuck off. Get to fuck. Who's attacking me? What's going in there? Hold on there. It's me, Artorias. Oh yeah, there's a cunt here, isn't there? What are you doing? Shitting in the bucket. Wanking in the corner? I don't fucking know. Fucking dogs. Get the fuck out of here. Do you mind? Bit fucking rude, innit? Oh, you're still alive. Ow. Oh. What the fuck are you throwing at me? You're a fucking day? Oh fuck you. Oi. Fuck off. Get a real job. Oh, flame bottle. That's a good item. There's no open from this side, can't I literally just climb it? Oh, I can't. Well, that's disappointing. Ow! Not bad. Fuck off. Get to. Hey. Okay, I'll take the axe. Could you just open the door? Stop hugging the wall. Aye. I've been an ob. No fucking hell. No, 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 no. I'm not dying to a bunch of fucking chickens. Fuck off. I swear, if I died to a bunch of chickens, I wouldn't have heard the end of it. For myself. Hello. Well, you want some? Is there a problem off with kick stuff? Wait. Hey. Thanks. There's literally nothing that poisons in this area, but thanks anyway, I suppose. Hey. Well, that was a bit of an escalation. Where's this fucking temple? Is this it? Get the fuck. I've forgotten where the axe is. Probably down this path. No, it can't be after the shields, it would have to be before, right? Not a whole lot I can really do. I know there's a minibus there, so I want to be prepared. Can you two just fuck off back home? Okay, that's annoying. No, I'm gonna be trying that. This is just annoying. Get the fuck out of here. No, it's just for a skill. I don't have the axe. No, wait, did I just... Oh. That would be a yes. I did just do that. Give me. Ow. Stop picking up. Out. Fire hot. Could you just hurry up and come over and fight me? And stop standing there looking at me. Shit. I see those hit boxes are still working well. Wait, no, don't charge in. No, what, no, you fucking idiot. Did he just die? Oh fucking hell. Thank you. Okay, there we go. That fucking samurai just charging out like a fucking idiot. Okay, that's the fourth. Okay, so once I beat this boss, I'll finish for today. How long that'll take, I don't know.
どんの。お嬢。
Ow. Okay, no. I'm not doing well enough to kill her. So I'm just going to take that death. Shut the fuck up, old woman. Oh wait, I just wait. I got 4 prayer beads, didn't I? Why not me not? Now give me more posture to work with.
Thank you. 腕を上げたね、狼。
Oh, that's over. Oh. Great. Yeah, yeah. Okay, that seems like a good place to stop. How long have we been playing so far? Just want to quickly check how long we've been playing, then I'll stop. Two hours. Good enough. About 2 hours and 5 minutes. Anyway, I'll see everyone Monday, I think, is on my schedule, isn't it? Anyway, see everyone later. Goodbye. I forgot to record this stream. Gonna have to download it again. Shit. Anyway, see ya.